Is that it has to be an ongoing situation of water quality and what water quality means. Is it swimmable, potable, drinkable, livable? You know, what does water quality mean? And you always have to test it. You just can't say bottled water is worse or bottled water is better, because it isn't wholesale anything, and neither is tap water. So it's not decisive in any way, and I think that's a good paradigm to keep in mind for other environmental issues.